Oh, don't rub them. It'll make it worse. Flush some cold water in your eyes and get a doctor to check you out.
I'll have to do. Grace will be back any second.
You know, you're lucky I didn't leave you here for her.
Lindsay, please.
You don't understand.
What? That you're a murderer who framed his own brother for what he'd done? Oh, no, I understand perfectly.
But do you understand why? Yes, I did it. Because I wanted Joe out the picture. So it would be me and you and the baby. That's all I've ever wanted. I love you, Lindsay. I always have.
Do you know, I was going to leave today with Joe to get away from you. But now I don't have to. Because you're the one that's going away, Freddie. I'm turning you in.
Lindsay, please, I'm begging you. I'll leave, but just don't call the police. Lindsay, I'm sorry.
The baby!
There's no sign of an ambulance.
I'm not gonna make it!
But you can't have the baby here. Grace might come back. Do you want me to carry you downstairs? Surely it's got to be on its way by now.
Just forget the ambulance, Ray. It's coming. I just can't believe this is happening. Please.
Should I call Joe? Kim?
What are they going to do? Are you stupid? Right, I need you to help me, Freddie. Right? This baby is going to be born right now. Here. I can't believe I'm expecting you to help me, you of all people.
Yeah, okay. I'm sorry. Look, just talk me through exactly what I need to do. You're a doctor. You know it all. And I've read a bit on the net. We'll be fine, okay? Just talk me through it.
I just can't lose another baby, Freddie. I just can't lose a baby.
Okay. Lindsay, look at me. You're going to need to focus and stop crying. I'm going to get you through this and you're going to have that baby and everything's going to be okay. I swear, just trust me, okay?
Okay.
You and me, we can do this. And everything's going to be all right, I swear. Just trust me. Come out, it's there. Push, Lindsay, push.
I can't do any more.
Okay, breathe. Okay, now push. Come on, fella, he's coming. We have got to get him out. Look at me, Lindsay. I mean it, you are going to push and you're going to get this baby out right now. After three. One, two, push. He's coming, come on, fella. Come on, he's coming. Come on, come on, he's out.
Is he okay? Please tell me he's okay. Is he breathing okay? You need to check his airways.
He's perfect. I'll wrap him up in these. We've got to keep him warm. I won't cut the cord now. I might mess it up. I'll leave the hospital to do that. Oh, my God, Lindsay. We did it.